So let us revise methods of list plus one revision. Okay. So our first method is LEN method, that is length. Right? We'll be practicing each and every method. Our first method is length. So I am taking list over here. A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. And I say x equal to length of A. So length method, it is used to display the total number of elements in the sequence. The LEN method, the length method, it is used to return or display the total number of elements present in the sequence. Here my sequence is list. Okay. Print X. So let us run this code. I am saving this. Let me make one folder over here. List methods. All methods. List. Right? So the length is 8. The length is 8. Why the length is 8? Because there are total 8 elements in the list. Okay. 12th class, am I clear? All right. Now, moving further with the next method, that is list method. Our next method is the list method. Now, what is the list method? Beta, list method means that you pass any sequence, whether tuple, whether string. List method will convert the given sequence into list type. It will convert the given sequence into list type. Okay? Clear? For example, x, let us consider x is hello. Right, x is hello, and I pass print list x. Right, check it out. Hello was a string. Now, due to list method, the sequence of string has been converted into list type. The sequence of string has been converted into list type. Is it clear? Daman, Gia, Maulik, Bhavneet, Nandini, concept is clear. Bhumika, Sia, Manvia, Lagan. All right. Now, let me go with the next method. Okay, I take one more example over here. Suppose I have one tuple. A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I say print list A. So I converted it. Check it out. A was a tuple. When I pass a tuple as a parameter inside the list method, it get converted into list. It get converted into list. Clear? Yes, am I clear to all? Now let us take the case of dictionary. same method is going. Let us take the case of a dictionary. I have D equal to A colon 101. Then I have B key 102. I have two keys with two values. The value of key A is 101 and value of key B is 102. Okay. So I pass this dictionary in the list method as parameter. And you will notice one important point here. Only the list of keys will be created. Values will not be taken into consideration. Check it out. Values are not included in the list. Only the keys of dictionary A and B, they are considered as the part of list. Okay. Am I clear, bete? 12th class sitting online, keep giving your feedback. This everything is in your term one syllabus, bete. This is 11th class we are revising. So all of you must cooperate and be attentive in the lecture. Now there is one more possibility over here. See the next possibility of list method. If I pass empty list, I am passing no parameter. No parameter I have passed in the list method. Check it out. It will return the empty list. If in the list method you are not passing any parameter, it will display the empty list. All the possibilities are clear of list method. All right. Now, next we are to continue with the next method, index method. Index method of the list. Okay. Now, index method will return the index of first matched item. Jaise maan lijiye 18 teen char bari aa raha hai. तो 18 का पहला अक्रेंस क्या है, वहां पे जो उसका इंडेक्स है वो रिटर्न होगा. ओके, एम आई क्लियर? फॉर एग्जांपल आई से एल इज अ लिस्ट 11, 12, 13, 14, 12, 15, 13, 16. ओके, क्लियर? नाउ आई से प्रिंट L dot index. I want to find index of 12. I want to find index of 12. Clear? Check the answer 1. Why 1? See here carefully. Bete, 12 is here. 12 is here. The first occurrence of 12 is having index 1, because in the list element indexing starts from 0, and here 12 will have index 1. Okay, because it is the second element of the list, right? So iski jo first occurrence hai uska index return hoga, and that is 1. Find index of any other element. Index of, let's say 13. Now, what will be the index of 13? 13 is occurring twice here. One time here, one time here. So, index of 13 will be 2. The answer will be 2. Name error is coming. L dot index. Check it out. 2. The index of 13 is 2. It means index of first occurrence of the element is considered. Am I clear? Now, if element does not exist, then Python will raise an error. Suppose you are finding the index of an element which does not exist. L dot index 18. Now 18 is not available in the list. So Python will raise an error over here. Check it out. Python has raised an error. 18 is not in the list. 18 is not in the list. Am I clear? All of you? So this was the third method, that is the index method. Now let us continue with the next method, append. Append method of list. Now append method is used to add an element or item at the end of the list. Okay. Now suppose I have a list L equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I say L dot append 6. And here I print L. So 6 will be added at the end of the given list. So the new list will become 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? Check it out. Yes, 12th class, check it out. Any doubt, any queries to anyone? What? Wait. What you are saying? Okay, there is one limitation of append method. Anybody can tell me? Online class? Yes. There is one limitation of append method. Yes, Ishpuneet, unmute yourself.
Good morning, sir.
Very good morning, Ishpuneet.
Sir, ये एक सर हम कि सर हम एक टाइम पर एलिमेंट ऐड कर सकते हैं सर अगर हम ज्यादा करेंगे एरर देगा
यस वेरी राइट यू कैन ऐड और इंसर्ट ओनली वन एलिमेंट एट अ टाइम यूजिंग द अपेंड मेथड यू कैन नॉट ऐड मल्टीपल एलिमेंट्स विद अपेंड मेथड ओके क्लियर एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल ऑल राइट Now see one example here. I have a list A, 1, 2, 3. Right? And I say B equal to A dot append 4. Right? And I say print A, then I say print B. Beta offline class, please see here. I have a list 1, 2, 3. Then I try to append one element at the end of the A list, and I try to assign the list to a new variable B. Print A, print B. Okay, tell me what will be the A value and what will be the B value. A kya print hoga, B kya print hoga? A 1, 2, 3, 4. And B A 1 2 3 B 1 2 3 4 B will not produce anything. Check it out. Because append method does not create any new list. Append method does not create any new list. It only modifies the original list. अगर आप append method को use करके उसका data किसी और variable में transfer करो with the hope that कि वो list generate होगी, that will not be a list. Clear? So remember this point also of append function. It does not create any new list. Rather, it just modifies the original list. Okay? Online class, am I clear with this concept to all of you? Only Hia is giving the feedback. Next is we have extend method. Next we have is extend method. Now extend method is used to add multiple elements in the list. Okay? Like in append, we can give only one element, but in extend method, we can insert multiple elements in the list. For example, X is a list, 1, 2, 3, 4, and Y is also a list, 5, 6. Now, what I am doing is, I am using extend function on X list by passing Y list as parameter. अब इसका मतलब क्या है? X की list के पीछे Y list के element add हो जाएंगे. At the end of X list, the elements of Y list will get appended. Check it out. Check the answer which I have shaded. 12th class.
दो वेरिएबल दिए हैं. अगर हम इनमें अपेंड करें तो फिर मतलब ये 6 और 7 सिंगल वैल्यू मारेगा ना.
ऑल राइट. Now, next we have to study our next method, that is insert method. Okay, append and extend, they both have one similarity. What is that similarity? Append and extend have one similarity. What is that similarity? Yes, Malik, unmute yourself and tell me the answer.
Sir, वो नई चीजें add list के बाद.
क्या?
जैसे append में 1, 2, 3, 4 हो जाएगा.
एलिमेंट इंसर्ट हो जाएंगे. आप ये कहना चाहते हो?
यस यस सर.
वेयर लाइज द सिमिलैरिटी? वन टेक्निकल पॉइंट फॉर सिमिलैरिटी आई वांट.
लिस्ट के लास्ट में आएंगे.
यस. एवरी टाइम वेदर यू यूज अपेंड और एक्सटेंड, एलिमेंट्स विल बी एडेड ओनली एट द एंड ऑफ द लिस्ट, नॉट एनीवेयर इन बिटवीन. But if you want to add elements anywhere in between, then how you can do it? You can do it with insert method. Extend or append hamesha list ke end mein elements insert karenge. But under any circumstance, suppose you have to insert any element in between the list or at any particular position, then list is A, comma B, comma C, comma D. Okay? And I say X dot insert at second position आई वॉन्ट ई. चेक इट हेयर ऑफलाइन क्लास. इंसर्ट फंक्शन. फर्स्ट पैरामीटर इज द पोजिशन, द इंडेक्स ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर पोजिशन. एंड द सेकेंड पैरामीटर इज द एलिमेंट विच यू वॉन्ट टू प्लेस. सो आई वॉन्ट टू इंसर्ट ई एट सेकेंड पोजिशन. सो वेन आई विल प्रिंट द लिस्ट, द रिजल्ट विल बी, चेक इट आउट, E has been inserted at second position and element which was already occupying that position shifted to the right side. Shifted to the right side. Okay. Am I clear to all? Am I clear? Okay, if I say that I am inserting length of X, comma F. It has not picked it up. Okay. It has not picked it up. Right. All right. Now moving to the pop method. Let me give the heading more clearly. Pop method. All right. Now the pop method is used to remove any item from the list. If you want to remove any particular element from the list, you can remove it by pop method. Okay. And it will return that element which you have popped out, which you have removed. Clear? Suppose I have a list L. Oh, L equal to 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18. And I say L dot pop. Okay. And I am giving the index here 2. Pass the index of that particular element which you want to remove. So I am giving index 2. What will be removed if I am giving index 2? It will give 13. Print L. Check it out. 13 element has been removed from the list. Check कीजिए. अच्छा, अगर मैं यहां पर चलाऊंगी ये method, suppose I say A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I say A dot pop 4. So according to index 4, 5 get removed. 5 element pop ho gaya. Pop method ki ek speciality hai. It always return the element which you have deleted, which you have removed. It will always return it. Now if I print the list, 5 will not be there. Check it out. Jis element ko aapne remove kiya hai, पॉप मेथड उसको रिटर्न भी करवाता है. रिमूव तो करता ही है, उसको रिटर्न करवाता है. एंड लेटर ऑन व्हेन यू डिस्प्ले द फाइनल लिस्ट, एलिमेंट्स गेट रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम द लिस्ट. ओके, एम आई क्लियर? All right. Now see carefully. If I don't give any index, I am passing no index. By default, pop will always remove the last element. Online class, am I clear with the concept? Sukhmani, Bhavneet, Nandini, Bhumika. When you are not passing any index, by default, pop method will remove the last element. अभी टर्म टू में आपको एक प्रोग्राम आएगा स्टैक का, उसमें आपको ये पॉइंट क्लियर होगा. इफ यू आर नॉट पासिंग एनी इंडेक्स बाय डिफॉल्ट लास्ट एलिमेंट ऑलवेज गेट पॉप. चेक करो. क्लियर? ऑल राइट. Now the next method is remove method. The next method is remove method. Okay. So what is the use of remove method? Okay. What is the essential condition for pop? We should know the index of the element which you want to remove. Okay. But suppose you don't know the index or position, then how you can remove the element? If we are not knowing the index or position of any element, we can use the remove method. Remove method will remove the first occurrence of the element. Like A is the list 11, 12, 13, 14, 12, 15, 13, 16, 17. I say A dot remove 12. The first occurrence of the element will get removed. If element is frequently occurring more than one time in the sequence, only the first occurrence will get removed. And after that, if you print the list, check it out. The first occurrence of the element is removed. Okay. The first occurrence of element gets removed. One by one over. Okay, if I am removing the element which does not exist in the list, I say A dot remove 20. Now 20 is not in the list. Python will raise an error. Check it out. Python has raised an error. Because I tried to remove the 20 element and it does not exist in the list. So Python raises an error. Am I clear, 12th class? Sitting online, Bhavneet, Nandini, Sia, Manviya, Lagan, Vanshika, Kapil. Kapil of 12th commerce section. Are you here in the class? All right. Now, next method is clear method. Next method is clear method. Abhi jo ye methods aa rahe hain, sabka same role hai. Okay. Now clear method removes all item of the list and list becomes empty. List becomes empty. List is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? And I say print L dot clear. L dot clear. check it out. List is clear. Nothing is getting print. List is completely clear. Cursor blink कर रहा है, कुछ भी print नहीं हो रहा, क्योंकि clear method ने सब कुछ clear कर दिया. It has removed all the elements of list. Clear? Am I clear to all? Any doubt? All right.